Let's start up the race and let's have some fun seeing who gets a win their way into the break that we're doing here. The Sterling Baseball is happening. We got four racers. There's going to be one winner who gets a spot this way. Lucky number seven on your mark, get set, go. Craig got a good jump out of the gate there. Ollie's still right there with him. And Ollie, you've got the lead in the race. And Craig recaptures it by a foot. 10 seconds left. Bobby C's now up front. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Craig, congratulations, man. You did it. You got in this race and won a spot in here for like half price. Nice going. Let the games begin. Start with the random here. We're going to random each list 7 times and stack the lists up side by side. Lucky number seven, the first list is finished randoming. Now time for the big team random. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. Hope you hit something big. All right, lucky number seven. I can see your teams in the break. Craig, you scored the Seattle Mariners. Bobby got the Astros. The Reds are really good in here. There's a lot of good teams to own in this. All right, I'm going to put this in alphabetical order by the team name. Let's go. our first mini box of Sterling. It's right here. I think I'll open them all up first. Can't wait to see what's inside. May as well open them all up though. Let's do it. Here we go. No trades. It's ripping. What is this? Oh, nice. Colton Cowser. He's a big name. That's a really good autograph to have. Congratulations. The Orioles are in a combo spot with one of the other teams. That's Patrick Kim. Box number two. Dodgers have hit. Scott S. Ramos. Five hits in the box break. We're on to number three. Nice Milwaukee Brewers hit. Let's see what else is coming here out of Sterling. Two more hits left in the break. Good luck, everyone. Good luck in this box. If you're in this thing, there's a Henry Davis. Campos for the Tigers. A couple of great rookie cards there. Okay, five pretty good autographs come out of there in Sterling. Congratulations with that last one, Bobby C. Not bad, not bad. So Bobby, you scored 3 out of 5 hits in that round. We're getting ready for more great stuff around here. We're going to be ripping up with some Pop Century, Lumber, just different things going on, man. We're counting down for all kinds of great stuff around here. I hope you decide to get in with us. Yeah, Bowman Draft, personal box of archives, just a wide variety. Here's a link to that Pop Century that has been coming up. And I'm listing the next Sterling as well. Yeah, so the Pop Century is our closest box break. There's just 8. There's 7 spots left in Pop. More Sterling's gonna be popping up. Hope you hit big at anything you're into. We've got some big hits to get out of our breaks around here. The new Sterling link up in just a moment. So yeah, if you miss your chance to get into Sterling, well, you can take up the next box. Okay, let's do some of that. Yeah, good luck, Benjamin. Let's see what we get. You can pick two numbers. 1 through... Let me make sure you're actually next. Let me confirm. Okay, it looks like Rick is in front of you. He bought his 2 minutes before your packs. So Rick, you got three packs. We see somebody in front of you. Should be 11 packs here. Just want to double check and make sure I haven't skipped anybody else. I almost skipped Rick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, that's all of them. Okay. So Rick A, you can pick three numbers. You see these in the order of which their hit came in. So Rick, you'd be first. You are first. Three numbers, 1 through 11. Okay.